Here comes Speed Racer, he's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up the powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, you bet your life's eraser, see it through. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go! He's up and flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go!
Trixie, Sparky, Spritle, Chim Chim, and I were driving to the city of Knightona to compete in the Knightona race when we met the star of a small circus called the Universal Circus. The star's name was Twinkle Banks. She was a daredevil driver, and when a certain Mr. Cornpone Brotch arranged for Twinkle to drive her car across Niagara Falls in order to gain publicity for the circus, Twinkle agreed. Thousands of people gathered to watch her drive across the falls on two ropes. The wind grew strong as her car approached the Canadian side, and then the car fell. Twinkle managed to grab one of the ropes while I went to the rescue. Give me your hand. Oh! The last rope broke and we plummeted toward the water below. Wake up.
Where are we?
In the water under the falls.
Oh, no.
Don't worry. I'll try to drive us out. The currents were too strong. And then there was another danger. Our oxygen supply was almost down to zero. I was unconscious for a few minutes while the car rested on the bottom in that deep, swirling water. At first, my mind was a blank, and I felt that we didn't have a chance, that this was the end of the road for me. But then I remembered hearing of a secret cave behind the falls. Oh, it's really here. This cave means that we're saved. Twinkle, we're going to be all right. Ah, that oxygen feels good. Built by Indians hundreds of years in the past. Those are fabulous pieces of primitive art. Ah! Twinkle, speak to me. Have you been hurt?
Oh, no, I'm okay.
We'll have to be more careful in here from now on.
Mr. Brotch!
So you made it to safety after all. You're very lucky, and so is your boyfriend. But I'm the luckiest one of all. Because while the police and everybody else were watching your show on the tightropes, I was able to get my hands on that fabulous Indian secret treasure.
You deceived us, Mr. Brotch. Where is my father?
Never mind where he is. He found out too much about my operation, so I can't let him talk. And that goes for the both of you, too.
You won't get away with it, Brotch. I'm going to make sure of that. Don't try anything.
You don't scare me, kid. I'm too powerful for you to stop me. What is it?
The police are on the way to investigate the cars that just fell. They're liable to find the secret entrance.
You know what to do with it. Blow it up.
Blow it up?
What's the matter with your ears? Blow it up, I said.
But if the secret entrance is blown up, how will we get out of here? We'll be trapped in the secret cave forever.
You heard the order. Follow it.
Don't worry about getting out. I found another entrance on this secret map that'll lead us up a secret passageway that opens above ground. It'll be easier getting out than it was getting in. Okay.
Sure.
Hey!
Oh, no!
Hold it right there.
Oh, no, you don't!
Okay, kid.
Stay right where you are. Time up. If you should manage to untie yourselves, you'll never find your way out because there are hundreds of passages down here and only my map tells which one is the right one. A nice car you got. I'm gonna add it to my collection. Goodbye, kids. Have fun.
Oh, I have an idea. Maybe we can contact Speed by radio.
Huh? Where's the radio?
Excuse me, officer, but may I use the radio in your helicopter?
Why, sure, miss. It's right over there. Come on.
Thanks. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
I hope I can find the Mach 5's frequency.
The Mach 5 can receive underwater? That's fantastic.
Calling the Mach 5.
This is the Mach 5. What do you want?
Tell me, who's this? Where's Speed Racer?
Oh, you mean the kid who's with Twinkle Banks, huh?
Oh.
Never mind where he is. You better forget about both of them, because where they are, nobody's ever going to see them ever again.
When I was in the circus, I practiced being an escape artist.
You did?
I'm glad I remembered. I never thought it would come in so handy. Now I'll untie you.
Hurry.
Now, how are we going to get out of here, Speed? Without a map, we'll never find the way.
We'll follow the tire marks of the Mach 5.
Oh.
I'll use this flint to light a torch. Okay, Twinkle, follow me.
Look, tire marks.
Good, they'll lead us out.
So far, so good. According to the map, I should take the next right.
Oh, now I get it. While you had that poor girl Twinkle risking her life over the falls, you sneaked into the secret cave and stole the treasure.
You gotta admit the job was clever.
If I were you, I wouldn't brag. I'd be ashamed. Hey, there's a Mach 5!
After it, Trixie, we've gotta try to catch the car.
First, we've got to find Speed. He must be underground somewhere.
Oh.
Speed!
Hi, Trixie.
Hi.
I'm glad you're safe, Speed. We thought you were a goner when you crashed.
Well, everything's okay now, except for one thing. The Mach 5 was driven out of here. We saw it from the helicopter. Come on.
Mach 5 down there, Speed.
Stay up this high. We don't want to be seen.
Why not?
Brotch is a very clever man. He's committed robberies all over the country, and the police haven't been able to catch him. So maybe this way we can find out where his hideout is and report it to the police.
So we'll follow him, right?
Right. Judging from his direction, he'll be entering the Dakotas soon, and that must mean his hideout somewhere up in the Black Hills of South Dakota.
Disappeared. disappeared. There's no sign of them anywhere.
They must be around here somewhere. Let's go down and see if we can find them, Trixie. Entrance somewhere, but I can't find it. It could be one of these rocks. Huh? Oh.
Ah. Oh.
Something's up there, and we've got to find out what it is. I'll try to run this rope to the eye of the stone face, but I don't know if I can climb it. Huh?
My father is.
They might be keeping him behind one of those doors. What a fabulous collection of art. I feel as if we're in a famous museum.
Oh. They look real.
They might be real.
It's overwhelming.
It's also very suspicious. Let's look further. Come on.
Speed!
Oh, a tremendous collection of cars. Oh, look, there's the Mach 5.
You managed to escape from the cave beneath the falls.
You won't be able to get rid of us so easily. By the way, are those cars real? I'll bet every one of them is stolen.
I stole everything in the whole place.
But those pieces of art belong to all mankind. You can't keep them locked up here. You must give back all of them.
What do you think I am, generous? What's mine is mine forever. And now, let me welcome you kids.
Close to me, Twinkle.
Very careful, Spreadle. Who knows what we'll run into down here?
Don't worry, Trixie. You're with me. Let's go. Jason! What are you doing here? Huh? You mean Speed's in trouble? The Mach 5.
Ha ha ha!
away.
Speed!
Move over, Trixie. Hang on.
Speed, help me!
Twinkle, let go! Oh!
There's a button on the wall. I think it'll open the door.
More oxygen left. We use it all up under the falls.
Oh, no!
The Panthers will be taking a nap for at least an hour. That'll give us a chance to get away before they wake up.
Right, Spritel. Now I can get out of the car and push that button.
Don't you remember how you used to train wild animals? They quiet down if they think you're stronger. Daddy, don't you remember when you were more than just a clown? You were the best animal trainer in the world.
She's right. I was good and I was famous. Wherever I went, thousands cheered me. I was the greatest. I've always loved animals, and no matter how wild they are, they always know it. Why should I be afraid of this lion? He'll know I'm his friend, and I'm not going to hurt him. Ah!
Thank you.
Daddy.
Don't worry, Twinkle. Now I'm not afraid of anything. We'll have a big circus like we used to. With lots of wild animals like that lion.
I'm glad.
You've won. You've beaten me this time.
Oh.
But I don't want to go to jail for the rest of my life, so you give me no choice but to...
Look, for a fat man, he certainly can move fast. The panther told Chim Chim that they'll always be friendly to us for helping them get away from Mr. Brotch.
Oh, I'll bet they'll join the new universal
Turn him, Mr. Brotch is in jail where he belongs. And Twinkle's doing the trick once more so people will learn about the circus.
It's too bad Speed missed the Nitona race, but what he did instead was a far, far better thing, right?
Right, Sparky, but where's Speed now?
Search me. Uh-oh, it's getting pretty windy up there again.
Father was going to be in the act, too, but I'm glad he's up there to help.
I'm not up there. I'm over here.
Twinkle, her father, and the Universal Circus, which will play on forever. But on the road ahead are more thrilling episodes of Speed Racer.
Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer.